I just want to read a bit of the story behind the song It Is Well. Have you heard the story behind this It Is Well? It's a powerful story in itself. So a guy called Horatio G. Spafford was a successful lawyer and businessman in Chicago with a lovely family, a wife Anna, and 5 children. However, they were not strangers to tears and tragedy. Their young son died of pneumonia in 1871. In that same year, much of their business was lost to a great Chicago fire. Yet God in his mercy and kindness allowed the business to flourish once more. On November 21st, 1873, a French ocean liner, Ville de Bath, was crossing the Atlantic from the US to Europe with 313 passengers on board. Among the passengers were Mrs. Spafford and their 4 daughters. Although Mr. Spafford had planned to go with his family, he found it necessary to stay in Chicago to help solve an unexpected business problem. He told his wife he would join her and the children in Europe in a few days. His plan was to take another ship. About 4 days into the crossing of the Atlantic, the Ville de Bath collided with a powerful iron-hulled Scottish ship, the Lochburn. Suddenly, all of those on board were in grave danger. Anna hurriedly brought the 4 children to the deck. She knelt there with Annie, Margaret Lee, Bessie, and Samantha, and prayed that God would spare them if that could be his will, or to make them willing to endure whatever awaited them. Within approximately 12 minutes, the Ville de Bath slipped beneath the dark waters of the Atlantic, carrying with it 226 of the passengers, including the 4 Spafford children. A sailor rowing a small boat over the spot where the ship went down spotted a woman floating on a piece of wreckage. It was Anna, still alive. He pulled her onto the boat and they were picked up by another life vessel, which 9 days later landed them in Cardiff, Wales. From there, she wired her husband with a message, which she began, "Saved alone, what shall I do?" Mr. Spafford later framed the telegram and placed it in his office. Another of the ship's survivors, Pastor Weiss, later recalled Anna saying, "God gave me 4 daughters, now they've been taken from me. Someday I'll understand why." Mr. Spafford booked the passage on the next available ship and left to join his grieving wife. With the ship about 4 days out, the captain called Spafford to his cabin and told him where they were over the place where his children went down. According to Bertha Spafford Vesta, a daughter born after the tragedy, Spafford wrote, "It is well with my soul while on this journey." When peace like a river can flow away, and sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot asks for me to say, as well. Anna gave birth to 3 more children, one of which died at age 4 with throat pneumonia. In August 1881, the Spaffords moved to Jerusalem, and Mr. Spafford died and is buried in that city. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, should keep your hearts and minds through Jesus Christ. Philippians 4:7. Yeah. What a story. What a story. And in that moment of being over the ocean where he knew his 4 daughters had lost their lives, was still able to say it is well with his soul. Things happen in our lives, don't they? Things happen. And it's hard to trust God sometimes. It's when things, storms come and craziness just happens around us. It's so easy to take our eyes off Jesus. It's so easy to do that. Instead, to choose, continue to choose to save as well as my soul, because God's got this. How hard is it sometimes, but God's God. He sent his Son into his life for us, so that we can have life, life to the full. So I thought of feeling that we might even sing that song this morning. And hopefully it might even have a bit of a different meaning to you this morning. So as we sing it, I've slightly different arrangement from I've used a few different versions over the years, and it was based on the chapel version with a new little extra bridge part in it. But I've rearranged some of the verses and stuff, so hopefully the words match up with the words I'm singing a bit. I'd like to stay seated for this. Just Let's see if you can just be praying as you sing the song this morning. Let's see if God speaks to you through as well. Allow God to speak to you this morning.
Thank you.
just give us strength. That's what happens in our lives, whatever comes against us, whatever is happening, good or bad, blessed be your name. When things are as they should be, when the waves hit, when things are good, when things are bad, help us to choose to say, blessed be your name. And that we can say truly in our souls that it is well. As this world seems to be getting harder and harder every day. God, help us to be your people, to worship you even more, to love you even more every day. Help us to feel your presence right now, Lord, and etch onto our hearts your name, etch onto our souls your love. Let us see you, your magnificence, your beauty, your love for us. So when trials do come, we can say it is well, because we know that you are in control, you are God. So be with us, speak to us strongly this morning. Pray in Jesus' name.